America Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina. It's week one of the NFL on EA Sports.
Man, Lewis, here we are, folks. We're finally here for week number one. As I said before, we will be playing offense only.
We'll see Sam Darnold and the Carolina Panthers taking on Zach Wilson and the New York Jets.
And we welcome all of our viewers inside a place that the folks around here like to call the Vault, and that's Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerged from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the New York Jets. Hello again, everyone. Brandon Gordon, so happy to be
here. All right, Brandon, we don't care. Here we go, folks.
Nothing on the scoreboard. 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. First carry for Christian McCaffrey. McCaffrey with a first down and more. And finally brought down at the 30.
Look at my man, Christian McCaffrey.
Going for 16 yards to start the drive. First down.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise.
Like I said, we usually use coach suggestions. It's a lot more easier than read through a playbook. Besides, if I don't like what I see, I can always audible out.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Another first down, this time on a gain of 19.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid gain.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. McCaffrey, and he takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of 4. Faking the give, Darnold. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. A very solid gain of 27. This is shaping up to be a really nice looking drive to get the season underway here.
And how long do you think that they actually have been plotting this drive? I'm talking about the coaching staff, right? They've been thinking about this for a while now, and I think they're executing it even better than what they expected.
Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down. They'll give this to Hubbard running right. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4.
But if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
This will be play number 7 on the drive, 3rd and a yard. They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down.
All right.
They're able to convert with a gain of 4. A stop there on 3rd. They could have held him to 3 on this opening drive. Now they have to bow their necks on 1st and goal.
And if I'm looking at this from the offense's point of view.
Touchdown. Christian McCaffrey.
Christian McCaffrey. Excellent work there to get in on the touchdown run. And the Panthers
take the lead 7-0. The Jets got to give it up.
Offense at the line, ready to go. Now they were good last time out with a touchdown drive. This go around, it's not going to be very easy starting from inside their own 5.
But they shouldn't be daunted by it. You work on this the entire offseason. You work on it in practice. It's called coming out session. Start the ball inside.
Send it the first quarter.
5 on the 10. They should be ready to go.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8. On the ground, McCaffrey. McCaffrey with a first down and more as he's all the way up to the 24-yard line. 65 yards rushing for him in this first half as he is looking in mid-season form here in the open.
We are going to pound the rock, ladies and gentlemen. That's exactly what we're doing here today.
On first down, this is McCaffrey. Even with that broken tackle, can't get very far. Stops short of the 30. The tackle made there by Jared Davis. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. This is McCaffrey. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind.
All right, that's fine. That's
now
fine.
Now going to be dealing with a third and seven. Is that one officially a loss of one? To his left. Boy, he almost did that himself, but it looks like he's about a foot or two short. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled.
We're going for it. I have faith in McCaffrey.
Here we go with McCaffrey. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on fourth. Here's McCaffrey, and they will only muster a yard here to the 38. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. So, CD, big changes for 2021. Of course, last year we had the expansion from six to seven teams in each conference making the playoffs. This year, the headline, the addition. Under pressure now, Darnold, and he goes down. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes, we'll again head down to visit with Jonathan Coachman in Orlando, back for another year. He'll have scores from around the NFL here on this opening weekend. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside.
You know what? We're going for it.
Tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and nine. They snap it. They're going for it. Here's Darnold. That's caught. It's Dan Arnold, the tight end. Now he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of six.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
That'll be caught by Anderson, and they will eventually...
What a play. What a play.
A good pickup there, a 22.
Boy, this is a well-orchestrated drive they've put together. You think back to how far they were backed up to start things out, but they've gone on a march since then, and now after that completion there, they've got a first and goal.
On the ground, McCaffrey.
Touchdown.
Into the end zone, touchdown, Carolina. Christian McCaffrey, already his second touchdown here this opening weekend. And the Panthers go coast to coast and finish the drive off with 6 points. So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive.
All right.
And they've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in this second half?
Well, I like what they were able to do on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball, and I certainly think we'll see more of that.
Nope.
But I keep an eye on that defense, and I think their coaches up in the box will do the exact same thing. If they start to see one or two guys start to creep towards the line of scrimmage, that'll be licensed to take some shots downfield.
Second down and right back to McCaffrey. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line. 93 yards rushing for him now here in week one. A very solid start to this new campaign. A couple extra tight ends in the formation here as they line up third and two. Darnold will hand off to McCaffrey. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football,
sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And that one goes for about six as he's taken down just shy of the 45.
Yeah, another good run there. He's been such a big part of their success here this afternoon. And that last carry, it puts him over 100 yards now for the day.
On second down, McCaffrey. And no room that time, getting it to about the 46. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Third down, here's McCaffrey.
Oh, we didn't get it. We're going for it. Oh no. Oh no.
Hate to see this. Week one of the season. We'll be back.
Oh no.
This one now in their own territory, a gutsy call. They're gonna go for this on fourth and a yard. They'll run for it. It's
oh, Chuba did get it.
They stop it for no gain. Boy, a curious
and the Jets get a field goal.
It'll be a first and ten coming up as this offense takes over position.
Great, McCaffrey is back.
The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards.
Something to watch here in week one of the season, tackling. Because you and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 14 yards, good for a Panther first down. From the shotgun to McCaffrey. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
This drive is turning into an extended one, and the guy carrying the ball, he's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys
Chuba
want to run up and tackle him.
That's the end of third quarter.
Panthers on third down. They've hit at 50%, 3 of 6 to this point. This time they face a third and 2. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. It'll be called a gain of 2, and that'll leave him with some options here.
Got it.
Fourth and inches. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. They only got a couple, but a couple's all that they needed as they convert on fourth. They'll give it up to McCaffrey. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Now as we look down, it appears we've got a Jet shaking up on the play. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break. And just a yard to go here on second down. This is McCaffrey on the give.
28 rushes, 167 yards on the ground for Christian McCaffrey.
I think the offense is starting to bend it just a little bit, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. It's looked that way. We'll see if they can continue this already strong drive. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. Boy, 179 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the 6 to the 5. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he will take it across for Panthers touchdown. Christian McCaffrey with now 3 week 1 touchdowns. And the Panthers are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead. I think all teams probably like seeing that. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And this is really the start to the season that you're hoping for if you're a coach or a player. They've got the big lead here in the fourth quarter. And now can really take some time off the clock. And he'll take it across midfield down into Jet territory. Sheldon Rankins, ex of the Saints, there on the stop. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
The Christian McCaffrey Show, ladies and gentlemen.
Panther first down. They'll run with McCaffrey, and he'll take this one down to the 36. The linebacker, C.J. Mosley, in on the stop.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Now a run with McCaffrey. Takes this to the 32, maybe the 31, and then the defense rallying quickly after that broken tackle. Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4. Gonna give this time to the tailback. And they're gonna mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. It's a pickup of 3, but it brings up what will be an interesting 4th and 1. They'll run for it, McCaffrey. And he's gonna get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it, but in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out. The 4th down run, successful. Now they look to pay it off on 1st down. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is going to be it. The Christian McCaffrey Show here today. As Coach Mack gets his first victory underneath the wing here. What, they're going to... Oh, okay. So I guess... Yep, there it is.
So this one is over. A victory for Carolina. And with that, our journey begins, Charles. Week 1 in the books. Going to be a great season.
The Christian McCaffrey Show.
Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come.
242 yards on the ground.
It'll be a happy locker room as they start the season 1-0. And they'll get another home date next week as the Saints will come to town. Meanwhile, for the Jets, they obviously fall to 0-1 with the defeat. And they'll try again next week at home against New England.
All right. So there you have it, folks. There you have it, folks. Coach Mack gets the victory. Team gets the victory there. Christian McCaffrey just completely dominated that entire defensive line. Looks like we have 19. Christian McCaffrey will get an upgrade here.
This is a powerful ability that can be active.
That's a zone ability. Let's go and give him an overall. Put him up a little bit. We got DJ Moore. Put him for the slot receiver. Continue. Shaq Thompson. Dan Arnold. Goals for the... Let's see what we can get Dan Arnold. Weekly goals. Season goals for Dan. Looks like we don't have any goals for him. Chuba Hubbard. All right.
This player's development trait is hidden. Put him in your lineup and evaluate him on the...
Tommy Trimble. Put him in my lineup. Okay. We'll see about that. Lando Hill. We'll upgrade him. And here comes Will Greer. I think that's Will Greer. Is a Grier. I'm not sure. Scrambling quarterback. Field general. All right. So there you have it. So we got 41 stat points. Let's manage our staff. See what we give Coach Mack here. Don't allow a sack. I guess we had a sack. Oh, yeah, we had a sack. That was something we had. All right, there we go. We get our stat points. We got our stat points together. Okay. So we are going to end it here. I do appreciate you all stopping in today, ladies and gentlemen. If you're new, scratch your claw marks to the bottom rank on your screen. Remember to whoop back family today. Step and body into the bell icon. Become part of the notification squad. You're not forgetting to put a like to the video. It's much appreciated. We will see you for that next episode of the Carolina Panthers Rebuild with our man, Mr. Mack. Wolfman Lewis, your godfather, Wolf. I am out.